Hi, my name is Christina. Today I'm going to show you how to open a bottle of wine without a corkscrew. And I'm going to use a shoe for this. So here's the wine that I'm going to open, Monte Grande. And here is the shoe.
She's still cleaning it, and my friend Christina showed you how to open a bottle of wine without a corkscrew. But what does opening a bottle of wine got to do with having a six-pack? A lot, because opening a bottle of wine with a shoe is not very efficient, and it's not a system. And in order to be successful as a human, you have to rely on system. Sure, you can go out there and invite your own system of building a ripped body, but it's better to rely on someone who already did it. And Sixpack Shortcut is one of the best programs out there, when not the best, and I highly recommend it to every friend that ask me which program should they do in order to have to be healthier and in order to be stronger and more and have more muscles. So you can try it out. If it doesn't work for you, there's a money-back guarantee, but I'm sure you will love it because it combines everything you need. Mike Chang will explain you how you cook your meals. He will show you what training you have to do, and he's a great motivational speaker. So you have all you need in order to be, in order to have a consistent workout. One of my biggest sticking point was that I had programs. I did them for a few weeks, and I didn't have the success I wanted, so I stopped and I went to the next workout. But with that strategy, we'll never have success. And that changed with Mike Chang, Six-Pack Shortcuts, because he's so motivational that every day you watch his video, and even if you don't feel like working out, you will do it, because it just motivates you to go out there and to start training. So if you want to know more about the product, you can go to the website of my friend and you click here below on this link and you will be transferred to this website, great website with a lot of information about the product and about the general about getting a ripped body. Please check it out and thank you for watching.